Hi, it's Just Doing It, and today we are back with Control. So, I'm gonna go
moving up, damn it.
Talk to this board lady, see what she wants, and then I'm going to go find it.
Jesse, when you were down in research, did you run into a Dr. Rhea Underhill?
I didn't. Who is she?
She was... is a colleague of mine. A researcher studying a kind of extra-dimensional mold growing below research.
Well, I don't like the sound of that.
No one does. Look, I haven't heard from Rhea since the Hiss arrived. Would you mind having a look around for her next time you're in research?
Of course.
Thanks, Jesse. Now, what's on your mind?
I visited the quarry. What's the plan for all that BlackRock?
The Bureau has used BlackRock almost exclusively for containment purposes. See, I say, branch out! Instead of boxes, helmets. Instead of blast shields, knives.
Knives?
Yes, knives! So many combat applications. Slicing, stabbing, gouging, or... Sorry. I've been trying to get Darling to explore combat applications for years. I got a little excited.
Wow. I did not expect that from her. This place is looking good. Arish is making real progress around here.
Right? This place is a fortress. And with him taking care of operations here, I can spend more time analyzing the Hiss. I've been attempting to isolate and neutralize the Hiss resonance in blood samples, but no luck so far.
So you can't reverse it?
Not yet, but perhaps reversing it is too simple. See, if Hiss resonance can rewrite human genetics, then perhaps it's a question of rewriting the Hiss resonance. In theory, that could pave the way for custom human genetic alteration.
I wonder how often the phrase mad scientist is used around here. How is HRA production coming along?
Better than expected. We've already made enough to get people out of a couple safe rooms. They're here, alive, thanks to you. We never would have lasted this long if you hadn't walked in those doors.
You deserve thanks too, of course. We got this place up and running together, Emily. I should be going. Enjoy your data.
Oh, I will.
She's too happy.
Every time I think it makes sense.
Welcome back.
Do you think my... she's not the person who's saying my brother's dangerous, though. Because I was going to say, like, what if it's her that is the dangerous one? And she's just trying to lock up my brother because he... He didn't agree with the Zero's ways, so that he fought them. But then they trapped him in this thing.
Containment sector. Panopticon. Altered item. Maximum security prison. Dangerous.
There's something dangerous about this sector or something? Gosh. like nowhere to hide it. That was close. Looks like my brother's that way, but I'm gonna explore some.
Reminder, this week, any documents that suddenly appear pink, like red,
okay. I don't know if I'm saving him or... I just thought of, what if this is kind of some kind of armor, because like they, oh, they do act like it hurt. There's so much to explore. I have no clue where I'm supposed to go and where I can't go. Oh. think I walked in on the wrong party. Stop exploring because I don't think that's gonna get me anywhere. I'm just gonna go. Okay, going through here is gonna get me somewhere, I guess. So this way. Alright, I guess we just go for it. Right through. Okay, I can't go through there. Oof. Okay, I guess I can't go through this. That easy for me. Which I kind of wanted them to make it easy for me, but. Ow, that one hurt. Getting a lot of side missions. Which I probably should be doing so I can get more, probably experience before I fight, like, any of these. So maybe that... Maybe that's gonna be like a mission. Or maybe I'll just do that on my own. Where like, I just go. They're just following me. Wait, did I go too far? What the heck? Damn, I went too far for them to actually chase. That's why that was all injuring me. That makes more sense. So these get oh. Ow. You actually hurt really bad. So. A good thing. Okay. What if we just put this by type again? Yes, we have 15. And that one's 14. See? We even got a better one. Don't need that one or this one. And we even have better shield strength. Damage while aiming and blast radius. Interesting. I'm getting a lot of stuff that I have no clue what it even is going to be for. Like, maybe I'll build another weapon. I had to shoot because. I just know that this is not just an empty room. I'm gonna get to the center of that. Do you got a key card for me? Hey, there's a lot of Oh, it's this thing again. Hello? Okay. Is it this thing again? Okay, everything's upside down, okay. What's different about the second room? Nothing, everything's normal. Okay. Hit it again. What opens? Okay, well, we did it.
It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him, what kind of man he'd grow up to be. Things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here, they were even harder.
What the? Hello?
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right, well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated, away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV? It's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there. Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks, Langston.
Sir.
Only if you can reboot the cell door protocols without manually accessing them.
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
Going.
Thank you.
So if there's...
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything.
Wow, I actually said that. Or something simple. Because what if the... Because that's what I said, like, I just can't remember what the...
At all times, or it deviates. My ship replacement never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn. I can't. I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back. I promise.
Okay. Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
Something but that. Damn, I keep missing. Wait, did I just hurt them all with one piece of plywood?
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Thank you. How are we gonna do this? Guess I chase it. I'm supposed to get in there. Are you kidding me? Wow. I guess I can be seen. So I had to get ready for an armor attack. Damage to armor, I guess. Yeah, damage to armor, okay. What's on this side? Nothing? Okay, I gotta just go. And get hit in. It's gonna take all that stupid damage. Thank you. Yeah, how do you like that?
That thing was Salvador, the head of security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay, the TV. Another object of power going nuts. Here we go again.
Alright, well, that was probably the easiest fight of the game. All I did was hide behind that box. Or that cabinet, not really box.
Has done so much.
I'm supposed to get up there somehow. Yeah, get away. No, it's there. Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Probably shouldn't go out of the exercise in church just in case.
Dealt with the TV. Now I can find Dylan.
To him is Miss Joy. I guess I can't. Alright, whatever. Oh, is this why I can levitate now? Is to get out of here? Oh, that's how I save the guy.
Oh!
I guess. He's trying to straight back and forth and still got no butt. I think I used his thing. Oh no, I'm good. Oh well. No. No. Alright, well, I hope you enjoyed that. Boss fight, and that this video. Hope you guys have a good night, such a good day, depending on where you're in the world, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.